Chris Corchiani will run the show, obviously, for North Carolina State.
Man-to-man defense by Duke right now, Tim. They're going to have to get a great performance inside out of Abdelnaby with a bench.
That's ground spot, among others.
He's not inside. He's got to give him defense and rebounding.
Brian Howard looking for Rodney Monroe.
Monroe can score. He loves playing against Duke at 15 and 17 last year off the bench.
Brown loses it to Howard.
Howard.
No help on him. You see Henderson giving some help to Abdelnaby when Lester has the ball down there on the blocks. Avon.
Hey, if they get any scoring out of Avon, that's unbelievable, Tim. They don't anticipate him to score in the lane. He's a rebounder and a defensive player, and I'm being kind there because he
Corchiani, boy, he can penetrate so well. There, that was a broken play, and it turns into a deuce. Counted for two inside the three-point line. In March, they have been in past years. Howard, too strong, taken down by Ala Abdelnaby. Corchiani with the pickpocket. And he's fouled by Snyder.
Out of those legs, a great jumper. Who can there help defense?
Oh, what a pass to Monroe. And that's that rhythm that great guard tandem's got going.
Fire and ice, Corchiani and Monroe. See how Corchiani can split the defense and then find the open man?
Out to Weems, driving the baseline. Counted in the foul.
Weems makes the good play along the baseline, but that was created by the innovative ability of Chris Corchiani. Chucky Brown, the pro scouts are here. Dick McGuire, Will Robinson of the Pistons, Brad Greenberg of the Trailblazers, and they're taking a good look at Mr. Brown. Look at the anticipation of the steal.
Corchiani.
I love him. I absolutely love him as a college player. He is a pure. See, he's zoning basically inside. He'll let Lester shoot the ball. He'll let him shoot the ball. Lester says, hey, come on, Abdelnaby. You better start checking me, big fella, because you're getting your deuce, but I'm matching you.
Devils, 13 out of 15 tonight. Boy, are they warm.
I said I have more respect for you now, Larry, than ever.
Howard is left wide open for three.
Howard has become such a solid contributor. Achieved in life. That's embarrassing what I got on those scores.
Inside, nice dish from Monroe. Corchiani back in the game, and that's good news for Howard inside.
So quick. They're a quick basketball team. They have great work ethic this year.
Corchiani with that quick first.
Oh, he created that with his penetration again. If I were Brown, I'd run over and I'd hug Corchiani and say, thank you, Chris. Nothing like guard penetration to break the defense down and then kick it out. Knew emotionally that Duke was going to rise and make this a tougher game than people believed without Danny Ferry.
Chucky Brown.
He's so much better than I anticipated. Seen him grow as a player from his freshman year to now. He's become so much more confident and shoot the ball from deep.
There's another steal. Weems is free for the gimme.
There's the quickness on the floor. Trying to do it with some quickness. Kelsey Weems. This whole game. Quickness, quickness, quickness.
Here comes the crowd at Reynolds Coliseum.
The house that Everett Case built. The father of the ACC tournament.
And another steal.
Here goes Weems, shaking big.
Brian Howard off a screen. Count it.
Even though there's only a minute 17. Put the carnation on. I leave all the coaching to Hank Raymond. Jimmy does the same thing. But believe me, both guys know how to read people.
Weems. Oh, a masterful move in the paint by Kelsey Weems.
And Valvano makes like a cheerleader because he knows he designed that.
Henderson.
Oh, oh, what a trifecta. A momentum builder. Mike Krzyzewski says yes. Just like I designed it. The architect of that play. Right here, Henderson says, sit down, coach. I'm going to make you look good. I'm going to throw in this little running bomb. Valvano is like shocked. He says, no, please don't go in. Please don't go in. Look at the pain. He says, look at this. I can't believe it.
And Abdelnaby.
Duke went through a little bit of a down cycle last year in the middle of the season, and then they rallied the troops.
Monroe.
Just a matter of time. Once a scorer, always a scorer.
inside the 19.9 line. 54.
Civil Wars, World Wars.
Brown rips it down.
Great hands. Now look at Corchiani. Look at the eyes. Look at the vision. He knows where everybody is on the floor, and he knows where the hoop is as well.
Corchiani with his 6 point. So he and
this is one of those times. I agree with you.
There's a stack of offense right now.
Abdelnaby stripped by Howard.
Always looking for Corchiani to make the play.
Avi saves it to Howard.
Nice play by Avi. Avi, you're a star tonight, Avi. They love you tonight, Avi.
NC State out again to an 8 point lead. Knocked away. Chucky Brown got a hand on it. Abdelnaby again. The iron unkind. Ripped down by Lester.
Lester doing a solid job. Good point production, rebounded in the lane.
Chucky Brown baseline.
Get a T.O., Mr. Krzyzewski. Get a T.O. North Carolina. They love their Wolfpack. And oh, do they love their Valvano. They gave him a standing O when he walked out.
Crowd wanted one on John Smith going over the back. Lester, boy, that shot put has gone down a few times tonight.
That shot looks a little bit like Stephen Thompson's does from the free throw line.
Weems.
Syracuse.
Boy, he ran the baseline and made it count.
Every time he comes off the bench, something is happening in a positive way. Kelsey Weems. Screaming, yelling, nothing wrong with that.
Back to the bench, Tom Gugliotta has come back into the game for him, number 24 in white.
There's a screen in the back.
Snyder loses it, and Kelsey Weems.
There he is, Kelsey. Little jam city here. Little jumping and jamming.
Well, Dook didn't have the lead for long, did they?
Kelsey's come on the court three times, and three times that he's entered the game, he's immediately gotten a score in transition.
In Raleigh. The Wolfpack trying to remain tied with North Carolina for first place in the ACC. Duke trying to get off a two-game skid. And Corchiani with yet another steal. That's six for him in the game.
And he knows how to play the game. He has the perfect instincts of a point guard. He knows when to back the ball up, when to penetrate, when to pull up on a foul line, and how to get into the gaps of a defense.
For three, Corchiani.
What a big player. What a big player. He can make the big play. Chris Corchiani. Kelsey Weems lays some high five on him.
For a 9-2 run by Jim Valvano's team. The backcourt becoming really fire and ice.
There's another steal. Now watch him give it up for the deuce.
Kelsey Weems.
There it is. Great play, Corchiani. Great catch. Corchiani, are you a player? They should be open. They should slide right there on the wing. They'll reverse the ball. Henderson off the zigzag pass should be open. But boy, these guards.
Boy, Corchiani with steal number 8. He has been outstanding on both sides of the floor in the second half.
Going a foul if he touches it. They may not get that opportunity.
Henderson got a hand on it.
They're pinching Chris Corchiani. Look how difficult it is. It's like keep away.
Spread the court. See, they're going to deny the ball right now. Henderson's got to try not to let him get the basketball.
And with 8 on the clock, Chucky Brown knocks it down. 15 for Chucky.
What a job Jimmy Valvano has done with this team. Battling adversity.
Ricky.
Chris, you got to make those after you get the standing O.
Snyder. Corchiani saves it to Howard.
Howard says, here it goes. It's over. It's showtime. It's party time. It's rock and roll time.
Cheers for Coach B as he gets the victory over Coach K. NC State remains tied with North Carolina in the ACC. For Dick Vitale, I'm Tim Brando.